Avalon, do you ever, like, miss someone?
I miss people all the time. Why?
How are you so well put together? How are you not, like, broken from missing people?
Maya, this is about Tate, isn't it?
His name is Jacob, and so what if it is? You know how much I liked him and, well, loved him, and how much he meant to me.
I don't care about how much he meant to you.
He put you in the hospital. He was the one behind all of this. If he truly cared about you, he would have come forth and told you about this and told you what was going on behind the scenes. He would have told you. You wouldn't have kept it a secret. He probably had a good reason.
There's no good excuse in the world for what he did. He let you almost get killed.
That's not okay.
But he loved me.
He may have loved you. And for all we know, he may still love you, because you can't just stop loving someone overnight. Love is a thing that it's so powerful that it can't just go away. You could love someone for the rest of your life and not even have them love you back, but it wouldn't even matter. Because your feelings for that person are so strong. So who knows, he may still love you, and you may still love him, but you can't associate with someone who puts your life in danger.
I loved him.
Maya, you're gonna have to get over him, please, for me, and for everybody. For Evia, for Eden, for Eve, for everybody, please.
Lily's funeral is tomorrow.
Can we go?
You want to go to the person who literally tried to murder you? You want to go to her funeral?
She's my sister.
She's not your sister, Maya! She may be related to you by blood, but she's not related to you mentally.
Me, Eden, and Eve have been there for you since day one, and you're gonna sit here and spit on all of our faces and say that she's your sister more than we are?
We are your sisters, Maya. I don't know why you won't open your eyes and why you have such a bitter taste in your mouth about it. I don't care that we aren't blood related. We've been together since day one, and we've done through so much stuff together and been through so much crap together, and I'm sorry we lied to you for so long, but it had to be done. I'm sorry, Maya. She's not your sister.
I guess not. I love you, Avalon. I do. And I appreciate everything you've ever done for me, but she is the only biological member I know of. You know how crazy my life is. Can I please go? Depends on whether you're discharged or not.
I don't know.
I'm gonna go grab something to eat.
So you broke up with Maya, why?
I don't really want to disclose why. Some things are personal.
Come on, Jacob, don't get your panties in such a wad. You can tell me why you broke up with her. I'm your best pal, we don't keep things from each other.
Ren, there's just things that are personal and I don't want to disclose. I don't know what part of that you don't understand.
Fine.
I guess I just don't understand why you would ever want to break up with her.
Maya was pretty attractive and she had a really good personality.
And she didn't seem psycho, so I just don't know.
Rin, I didn't break up with her.
Oh. Dude, look, I'm really sorry about all.
I know how she must have seemed head over heels for you. I mean, I dated Andrea and she seemed totally head over heels for me. And then 2 days later she broke up with me, so I know exactly how you feel.
Thanks.
We can go over to my place if you want. Play some video games, invite a few girls over, you know, the youth.
Thanks for the offer, Rin, but I'm okay. See you around.
Bye. Lily, I know this must be awkward for you that I'm talking to you. But you know, I really wish that you wouldn't have tried to kill me. And that's not just because, you know, I want to live. It's because you're the only biological member I know of, and I feel like we could have really connected. I feel like we both needed just moral support. We need to be there with each other, because let's face it, we had pretty screwed up lives. I know that I'm the only one here, and you tried to kill me, and I don't really know why you tried to kill me or what I ever did to you, but whatever I did, I'm sorry. But I feel like we need to mend that bond. We did spend 9 months in the womb together, and even though you're dead, I feel like maybe your soul will accept me. We can mend this wound that's been made. I don't know, I probably sound like a babbling idiot right now talking to a dead body, but I'm just sorry, Lily. I'm sorry for everything I've ever done. And I hope in the afterlife, or in heaven, that you can accept me and we can bond spiritually. I don't know, maybe you wouldn't be dead if you... I don't know. I'm sorry. Maya. Tate. Your leg, Maya. Are you okay? Don't touch me, Tate. I thought we made it pretty clear that I don't ever want to see you again. But here you are, stalking me and showing up to my sister's funeral just so you can casually run into me like it's a coincidence. I'm not stupid, Jacob. Don't flatter yourself, Maya. I wouldn't chase after you. I was coming here because Lily was my best friend since forever. When your best friend dies, last time I checked, you should go to your funeral. So get off your high horse and stop acting so ignorant. Whatever, Jacob. Whatever. That's not my name. My name is Tate. No, Jacob. Your name is Jacob. Your name is not Tate. My name is Tate now. There's too many bad memories with the name Jacob, and I want to leave it all behind. There's just way too many good memories with the name Tate, such as, well, getting with you, and just, you seem to forget the fact that you came to form that name from Lily, whose operation was to ultimately kill me. Tate, every single bad memory that you have left behind with the name Jacob has been your fault, not Lily's fault, not your mother's fault, not my fault, your fault. You could have easily denied Lily's requests. I doubt she would have gone through with any of her threats. But here you are, lying to my face once again. I can't express how much you disgust me. Please leave me alone. Never talk to me again. Bye, Tate. This is all your fault, Lily.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hit you with my guitar. I was just kind of shifting it around and, you know, it kind of hit you, but I didn't mean to. It wasn't intentionally. It was an accident.
It's okay. Really, it's fine.
Okay, good, because I didn't want you to be, like, mad at me or anything. Like that would be bad if you're mad at me. Like are you mad at me? Because it was an accident, and I don't want you to be mad at an accident. I was in an accident, but my parents aren't. Lovely weather we're having today, right? Yeah. It's beautiful.
Okay.
Anyway, this might sound really awkward, but I know you, but you don't know me, but I know you, and you're Maya Carter, and I just know you be mutually friends. Yeah, you know. Jake Tate, your ex-boyfriend. We were like best friends. My name's Rin. I don't know if he ever told you about me. I hope he did. He's your best pals, and that'd be really weird if he didn't say anything about me, but because he didn't. My name's Rin, and I think you're really nice. You're really nice. I've heard lots of nice things about, I need to stop talking, right? Yeah, I think that might be best for you. Tate told me a lot about you. He really liked you and seemed really proud to have you as a friend. I guess he really treasured your friendship, which is something you should never let go of. Well, I know you guys are kind of over. So I just wanted to let you know that he really did love you. It's not like he didn't love you, and I'm sure he screwed up because it's Tate and he screws up a lot, but I just want you to know that he really did love you. Well, thanks for letting me know. Is it weird calling Jacob Tate now? I mean, it was at first, but he changed his name legally like a couple weeks ago, and I've gotten used to it. He looks more like a Tate than a Jacob to me anyway, so. Yeah. I have to go. It was really nice meeting you, Rin, and I hope to see you around. Wait, Maya. I really don't want this to come off as flirting because I would never go after my best pal's ex-girlfriend, even though she's really attractive. I would never. I just want to be friends because you seem pretty chill. And from what Tate described you as, you seem pretty awesome, and I would love to have you as a friend, and I hope you don't think this is flirting because it's totally not. I just want to be your friend, okay? Here's my number. Thank you, Rin. I'll text you, call you, whatever. Bye.